hey, what is it, the 15th? Yeah, so this is share packing for the 15th and 16th, I guess 17th and 18th. I think it's group B that's not Wheaton, not St. Charles, but it is, you can put it over there, Phoenix is okay. But it does include Chicago. And then I can't remember Elgin, who's on which, but you should know. If you came 2 weeks ago or got an email 2 weeks ago, you should come back this week. So we're going to start. We've got strawberry jam. Marcia made. We've got frozen zucchini again this week. The frozen zucchini you don't have to just make bread out of. You can make chili out of it, stew out of it. I sauteed it up with some eggs. It's really great. We got potatoes this week again, storage crop. We're going with six this week just because. Another storage onion. Carrots this week. It's the end of this batch, so they're a little bit smaller. Garlic. And then we start with our greens. We got a nice head of lettuce. Looks like we'll have, I think, one more week of this type, which is a new Red Fire. Maybe 2 weeks, and then we'll start into the Perot, which is looking really good. We started harvesting kale this week, so we got a mix of dinosaur kale and Red Russian kale. Again, from the new tunnel, just like the lettuce. And then we've got spinach from the tunnel. This is all been growing all winter long. It tastes wonderful. It's not like last week's spinach, which came out of the field and was a little scrappy. This stuff is great. And then finally, we've got microgreens. It's hard to see them, but can you see in there, Orin, or not? All right, so microgreens, which, like I've said several times, this should be the start of every week of microgreens unless we get really, really busy. That is your share. This week we had to use three smaller bins. I know you're saying four, but I emptied one into this one I got, okay?
Okay.
We had to use three smaller bins, which means we were three short and getting, more than three short, because we should have double what we need sitting here. So we should have 50 of these sitting here in the shop, and we have three less than 25. So please return them. Also, remember, if you're done with your jars, send them back. I'm going to be at Good Food Festival on Saturday. It's at the UIC Pavilion downtown. It goes from 10 until 5 on Saturday. It's free to the public. And, you know, everybody charges to park down there. I don't know what that is, maybe $5 for the day. But it's not just me. It's all sorts of other farmers and lectures about local food. There's going to be a book signing for the Band of Farmers cookbook. Also, Jen Miller from Prairie Wind Family Farms, and who's the secretary of Band of Farmers, and me, will be on the radio on Mike Novak's show talking about our next fun thing, which is the Band of Farmers talent show. That, I believe, is the 25th. It's on the calendar. At the Red Line Tap in Rogers Park. You should come and watch farmers make fun of themselves trying to perform simple tasks like singing and playing music and reciting poetry while standing on their heads. And then after that, if anybody's interested and still paying attention to the video, we will be at a DuPage County Expo on the 8th of April, whatever that Saturday is. I think it's the 8th. And we will be selling shares for Wheaton, Glen Ellen, Lombard area. We got a few left that we've reserved for for pickups over there. But otherwise, come out and say hi. I've rambled on. I will see you later. Bye.